You won't believe this restaurant owner relentlessly scams $500 and $1,000 daily through Tinder. To clarify, this restaurant owner employed a cunning scheme by purchasing a premium subscription on Tinder and fabricating a false profile of an affluent and attractive man. As a result, he received numerous matches daily. He would then invite these women to meet him at his cafe, but upon arrival, they were surprised to discover he hadn't arrived yet. However, unbeknownst to them, the restaurateur was monitoring their movements and would send a message pretending to be on his way, encouraging them to indulge in a drink and a cake, praising their deliciousness. Moreover, he went further, requesting them to order an eclair and a coffee for him, promising reimbursement upon his arrival. This manipulative tactic was repeated daily with multiple women, each being charged at least $50. Consequently, he managed to amass over $500 per day using this scheme. It's worth noting that success lies not only in hard work, but also in smart strategies. I analyze the best marketing strategies every day.